movement.
Harrison, scout ahead. We'll cover you.
Generator has been reset.
Good work, Marine. Harrison, find the nearest security office and restore the defense grid for the bay. Shugi, Blackwell, this dropship is our lifeline. Don't let anything get near it. Am I understood?
Thank you. always wanted to drive one of these.
Where the hell did you come from?
I told you I'd pull your ass out of the fire, Duke. Where's Hall?
She's gone, Frosty. And Deckard's badly burned.
They were everywhere.
My motion tracker can read life signs, right?
Sure.
Listen, you heard Hall's briefing. These things are parasites. They need hosts. They'll want her alive.
Hall's toast. Let's get the hell out of here.
He's right, Frosty. She's gone, man.
I'm not leaving without her.
Transmitter shot, but it looks like your camera feed is working. We'll be monitoring you from the APC.
According to the schematics, you're heading toward the animal storage area. Now what are you doing? This is suicide. turn around. Come on, Harrison. Give it up, man. Frosty, this is crazy.
Thank you. Frosty. Come on, Frosty. You can make it.
What the hell is going on?
No response, sir. The gate won't open.
I don't think open sesame is gonna work, sir.
How about we use Duke as a battering ram?
Just get that door.
I rigged up an IR lens for you, but it'll drain your battery quickly. You'll only be able to use it for short stretches. Don't rely on it too much.
Like this mission ain't stupid enough without equipment problems.
Deal with it, Duke. Harrison, good luck.
Looking good, Frosty.
We're in business. Alright, I got an update. Mother can't override the access codes as long as the tunnel security system remains online, so we're gonna have to do this the hard way. The tunnels are divided into sections by containment areas, short tunnels gated on either end, similar to an airlock. With the security system active, only one gate in a section can be opened at a time.
That's the first control station.
Harrison, I'm gonna need you to find the primary control terminal and shut it down. Should be just past tunnel section 4.
All right, you should be right.
right near the next control station. Once we're through, we'll provide fire support. Good job, Harrison. Harrison, get that door open.
Thank you. Damn it, the station is trashed. Police trying to get it online. It's no use. We've got to get to the security control station.
Looks like there's a service tunnel that should take you to the main terminal. Head right.
Survivors at the base.
Gentlemen, welcome to the forward observation pods.
You took down our defense grid.
Your corporation decided we didn't need the complete details of your security protocols.
We made alterations. You can never be too safe.
Apparently you can. Regardless, my men are ready to deploy immediately if necessary.
You're too late. We've repaired what can be repaired. 6 of my men died today.
Sorry to hear that. But the situation is contained?
We're still assessing the situation. The pods are intact, but we have teams in the field for biological and archaeological research.
Even after what happened to the POC?
This facility is self-contained. With security running properly, we're perfectly safe. Besides, we've wired the tunnels with charges. We can seal them remotely in case of contamination.
3 teams still haven't reported. You may have killed more than we know.
We'll do whatever we can to get them out.
We should move inside.
I'd like to re-establish our communication link with the POC.
I'm afraid the landline was severed when the facility was overrun.
We've set up a booster transmitter in the tunnels. With your permission, my soldiers can modify your software to utilize our transmitter.
Of course.
If you could lend us a terminal, Harrison here can perform the work.
Technician Stiles, please take this gentleman to the control deck. Assist him in any way necessary.
Isolate the Marines' communication channels. We don't want them asking embarrassing questions of pod personnel. You prepared the rosters?
Yes, General.
Will it hold up to investigation?
Without bodies, who can prove where they died? In the tunnels, as we'll claim, or 6 weeks ago in the POC?
We do what we must. Go then.
Access transmission protocols.
Access denied. General transmission protocols require Alpha-1 clearance.
Access landline transmission protocols.
Access granted.
Reset primary transport route to V290 booster protocol.
Resetting. Override access authorized. Incoming message. Rosters have been altered. Scientists already dead. Your team is in fatal data fault. Terminal failure. Shutting down.
What the hell? I'm having trouble accessing the transmission protocols. Hey, you startled me.
I believe we have a problem in the transmission line. You'll need to interface with the root system. Please follow me. It would take a cunning man to disable our security system.
Yeah, well, that was Mother, not me. I was just following orders.
I like brave men.
Really?
Men like my fiancé, Dmitri.
Your fiancé? Man, my luck never changes.
Don't worry, he is gone. He was outside the pods when the system went down. A casualty.
Oh. I'm sorry to hear that.
Yes, of course. I understand. I will be there soon.
Problems already. We still have a bug running around somewhere on level 12.
Goddamn Marines.
Results on the test group yet?
Cybernetic rejection is down 4%.
Slow and steady wins the race, right? At least it's improvement. That's human ingenuity for you.
Is it?
What do you mean?
Yes. Coming along nicely.
Testing pheromone sample 415. Sample collected during specimen 4A number 40. Introducing pheromone now. Specimen reacts with increased hostility and aggression. Reducing pheromone now.
Thank you.
by twos. I want this guy found fast.
Like we don't have enough problems already. We still have a bug running around somewhere on level 12.
Goddamn Marines.
Results on the test group yet?
Cybernetic rejection is down 4%.
Slow and steady wins the race, right?
Yes. Coming along nicely.
Testing pheromone sample 415. Sample collected during specimen 4A number 40.
Trembling.
I don't like these things.
You shouldn't. They're killing.
Thank you.
Soldier, in 30 seconds, you'll be dead.
What?
Thank you.
be able to get to the implant room from there.
Someone there?
Thank you.
dead.
What about the bug?
They think it's near the artificial hive.
Why haven't they purged the specimens?
Hell if I know.
Plantation lab. Once we make the trade, I'll help you find your friends. back online. Hurry! Passageways. You're gonna have to do this the hard way. There are service hatches at either end of the skyway. You're gonna have to go up. Head back across the skyway. Be careful. The wind's pretty strong out there. down. There should be a hatch there. It'll drop you down into a backup lift. You can get to the surface from there.
Who the hell are you?
Oh,
crap.
You're a girl?
Shitty software.
Well, hello there.
Don't even start with me.
What the hell is the Hive?
Exactly what it sounds like.
Is that where my team's headed?
Looks that way. But why?
Just get me into the tunnels. I have to warn them.
The tunnels are sealed. There's no way in from here.
All right. Then get me back to the POC. White team is there. I bet 8 heavily armed Marines and a dropship can find a way inside. Okay. So why here? Seems like a funny place for an assemblyman's daughter to take a summer internship.
My brother... he died while he was stationed here. Accidental death, according to the report. Eisenberg signed it himself.
I'm sorry.
My brother was a very meticulous man. He didn't make mistakes.
Everybody makes mistakes.
Maybe so. But he was murdered. I have proof.
Is that what I'm carrying?
Among other things. Kenji's research centered on genetic modification. Human genetics. They used convicts mainly. Pretty sick stuff. I miss this place. It brings out the worst in you. I should have stopped him from ever coming here.
Sometimes you just can't hold on tight enough.
You okay?
Huh? Oh, just remembering something.